Hey, Erica Wolfe here with our latest Jupiter housing update. I was just reviewing the past 2 weeks of our housing market, and here are your latest numbers. The average sales price has decreased to 1.197 million, but the median home price has increased by 200,000 to 1.1 million. Now, remember in Jupiter, because we have so many extreme luxury properties, we really should be going off of the median price. The highest sold was 2.4 million, and there are currently 240 homes listed for sale, which is significantly up. 52 of those homes are over the $3 million price point. There are now only 22 homes pending, and average days on market has increased by 2 weeks. 27 sold homes with sellers receiving an average of 100% of list price. Now be sure to check our video next week comparing this data to our 2019 real estate market. Have any questions about buying or selling in the Jupiter and surrounding areas? The Wolfe team would love to help.